Today I'm making my own logo shirt. I have a blank shirt, and then I have Sharpies, specifically fabric markers.
Thank you.
you saw the shirt. I think it came out okay. I could have did better, but I definitely saved a lot of money compared to buying it online. The shirt was $5 and the markers were $3. And then you can see, I did some outlines over the letters in the box, which I think made it look a little bit more unique. But overall, I saved some money. It would have cost me $30 to order this shirt online. So I saved quite a bit of money, you know. I just like making my own things, and compared to buying them online, if I can make it, then I'm going to definitely do it. So if you guys ever want to advertise your channel, you guys want to just make stuff to market your channel, I would see if you can make it yourself before you go and buy it online, because you never know, you could probably make it and it might even come out way better. So have a good night, guys. Please subscribe and continue to go fishing.